Okay, well, we dropped out. I spoke too soon and I probably jinxed it. Which sucks. Which means at some point we're gonna have to move to my other PC because this is fucked. Either that or grab some Ethernet cables because this wireless is not handling it. So anyway, let's start again. This is that kind of stuff like just pisses me off, but it is what it is, and it's technology. So yeah, as I was saying before, I started doing some remotes the other day, starting out with this blank emote. Then I moved on to, I believe it was this feels one. Is it feels? Yeah, feels. And then I did zip emote. And then I did love emote. So yeah, that's where we're up to at the moment. There were some references that I was getting up previously. See if I can find it. It's quite handy to have, actually. Not sure if I got it in here. Bunny. Oh yeah, here it is. All right, so now again, I'll say this. Fingers and cross and toes and everything that we don't disconnect. If I do disconnect, I'm gonna break the computer, and I'm probably gonna go grab a power over Ethernet adapter and plug that in because yeah, it's not doing me wonders right now. Regardless, let's continue with what we've been doing. So next one up, we're probably gonna do is maybe. Maybe the yay. What did we do last time? Blank, sip, love. You know what? Music might be pretty cool, actually. Let's see if we can grab. So the canvas size is something that we have to work with. I'm fairly sure. Yeah, it's either 112 or yeah, there we go. 28 by 28, 56 by 56, or 112 by 112. So and make this 28 by 28. That way you can get like a pixel in there. Very pretty, relatively easy. See, it's already really lagging, so apologies again if you get frame dropouts or shit just disconnects. If it does, just make sure you just give the stream a refresh. I'm gonna break this computer in a minute. Might just have to move to my other one, which isn't a hassle, but anyway, it's a hassle, but whatever. It is what it is. So let's just get started with the bass. And yeah, draw something up. That will hopefully. Oh man, yeah, it's really laggy, you can see straight away. It's okay. Yeah. This PC just dropped out with the internet connection, the Wi-Fi. It's done that twice and it drops frames, so I really need to get the PoE Ethernet adapter for this computer. Or use my other computer because it's pissing me off. Your sound is broken? Oh, just this PC reset before. The Wi-Fi cut out, so the stream reset, but it is what it is. Same, it did that last time, 2.5 hours through, so it's probably gonna do it again. I just need PoE Ethernet adapter for this, because I almost broke shit about the posts of the drawing free emotes. Yeah, I saw it. Definitely something I can do. I think yes. Okay. I'm not. I think once I do put these emotes out in the next couple of streams, I'll do something like that. Not right now, because I'm still a bit of a loser, and no one really watches it. So, yeah, I think all in good time. I don't know, that bloody disconnect really swung me the wrong way. I'm just a bit like, now I'm feeling a bit eh. Yeah. Oh, yep. Yeah, that'd be nice. Oh, why did it get me so tilted? Just that disconnect really annoyed me. Gotta be less disappointed, I guess. Hey, Zordy man. What's happening, bro? Gotta go. See ya. Hi, bye. We ended up watching, the Eternals movie today. It's pretty good. It's actually quite nice. Not much, man. I just got disconnected before on this PC, so. Fucking so much cat hair. How do I keep getting it in my fucking mouth? So, yeah, I was a bit pissed off just moments ago, but. I'm okay at the moment. I saw that on your Instagram. Yeah, it's good, bro. You should definitely go see it. It's pretty good actually. I do rate it for sure. Some people gave it some pretty bad ratings, but honestly, like, it was pretty good. I think it's got some good CGI, and Angelina Jolie does a good job actually. How you been, Zordy man? In a while. Hello. Yeah, I got one. Bye. I don't think it can be like something like this. Like, it can't be an actual big headphone, because that doesn't make sense for like a rabbit, if that makes sense. You know what I mean? This fucking thing's got a massive head, just because it doesn't have a neck. Like, to be like, it does need to be like this, but just starting work on the essay, warming up the spaghetti. Ooh, mom's spaghetti, right? Knees weak, arms are heavy. You sure you're not a rap artist, poem, rap poem artist, bro? So I think the headphone, kind of. Funny, you know, bro. Headphone used to be like, you know, the white ones. Fuck, it's so laggy on this computer. I don't know if it's laggy for you guys. Probably even needs to be bigger. It probably needs to be three wide so it can have a. It's really hard to do an angle. Bear with me, boys and girls, just gonna get the. What's the essay on, bro? Historic times. Just like an analysis essay. It can be on whatever literature we have read. Oh, right. That's cool, like an end of semester thing. Bro, it's fucking hard to do like a bunny with earphones in. That's not gonna work, man. It really needs to be, six pages long. Wow. I think something like this is gonna be better. I'm just gonna. Just. Delete the whole thing. Start again. 6 pages long is a lot, man. These for me? Yeah. Yep. Eventually. I really want to start doing commissions for people, man, so I'm happy to start doing some commissions for, or like, you know, if, as Sarah was saying before, you know, if people come in, I can draw a free emote for someone if they want to, if they come into the chat and give me a follow and stuff. Idea behind the bunny. I went through that earlier, but the stream obviously reset. So the idea behind the bunny is, when I was a little kid, man, I had my parents bought me a bunny growing up, and that was the bunny here, and it has been influenced. I took it everywhere for, I took it everywhere when I was a kid, and it's just one of those things that kind of stuck with me. That it's actually in my Dan and his art profile picture, which I don't think I have here, but I can quickly get it. And yeah, it's just one of those really things that like stuck with me for a while. And I wanted to incorporate it, and I thought, what better way to do it than just put it in as like a, you know, a Twitch emote. Ah, maybe it's not here. Don't know if that's gonna work. This is a really grainy picture, but yeah, she's in there. I have to find the actual picture. But yeah, anyway, you get the idea. Could probably bring up my Instagram and just show you. Man, this thing is slow AF. Yeah, so this picture here, I don't know if you're still with me, Zordy. But yeah, so that rabbit there, if you guys can see that, is yeah, my bunny. And yeah, okay. I just didn't think, I couldn't think of what I wanted to do. And then I was thinking about it yesterday, and I thought, yeah, maybe just do that rather than a picture of myself, or you know, make up a new character. It's kind of nice to yeah, do something unique, and I thought, you know, that's pretty cool. So yeah, that's the bunny. And here we are. Now it makes sense, yeah. Cool. It's what you want. Just like your essays, right? Just takes the people a while to understand for you to explain it. I do like the profile pic. Yes, she did a really good job, man. Very grateful for that picture. Griffin's being a little butt upstairs. I can hear him playing with his bowl, food bowl. I'm gonna create like a background layer so I don't get confused here. Some water on the spaghetti. I'm off spaghetti. Why water, bro? We should probably save this. Call it, her name is Bungie or Gush. Yeah, let's see. Just call it Gush. What is this? Bro, it's so annoying on a, on this tab. Music. Music emotes. 28 by 28. Wait. Yeah. Wait, is this 28 by 28? Yeah. Good. It's dry. Oh, fuck. I'm not gonna make that joke, but sorry to, sorry to hear, bro. Nothing is good when it's dry, man. Except, you know, chips, maybe. Maybe chips is like an exception. You kind of want dry chips. You don't. No one likes soggy chips. I think the next one needs to go about here, and it kind of needs to be like a circle. Sorry to hear about dry chips, man. Oh, I mean dry spaghetti. Newsweek, dry spaghetti. Needs to be one. It's all good. It's all good, baby, baby. I think maybe two, and then even then, that's really annoying. Because it fucking can't, it can't go down. You know what I mean? I think it needs to be, oops. Think it needs to be three. Like that. And so you can have a middle going down. So like this. And then grab a dark. Like even the base color, one of this. I can down fairly easily. You can down dry things fairly easily. Fair enough, man. I go down fairly easily. It goes down? What are you talking about, Zordy man? Come on, keep it PG, bro. I know we've got kiddies watching this. Who the fuck watches my streams? No one. Losers. Losers like me and you, Zordy. I'm the only loser here because I have no friends, no family, no girlfriend. None of that is true. And we're both winners because we're fucking bowling, eating spaghetti, and doing art. Let's see if we can just merge down. Oh, is this a PG stream? No, I wish, man. That ship sailed a long time ago. Fuck, we're in trouble if this is a PG stream, man. 100%. I feel like it doesn't need this black line. This is probably more like a M15, MA15 plus. PG's what, like 13 and below or something, eh? I feel like it's more of an MA15 plus. I need to see what that fucking blasted cat is doing. I'll be back, one second. Hope your mom didn't give me more food. Right, we're back. Sorry about that. It's not Griffin, it's Sarah getting ready for her stream. So that's a yikes. This GPU? I didn't even know what the fuck this thing is. I've no idea, bro. I don't know. Don't know. It's not my PC. It's my housemate's spare. I'm not entirely sure, man. I could probably check. It's got an i7 CPU. GPU will be in the what's it called? Not device manager. Is it device manager? I think it's device manager. Intel Xeon. Is that what it is? I have no idea, man. Is that it? Fifth or sixth gen? Xeon? Pretty sure that'll be it. Yeah. Alright, let's get back to this little bullshit art section. In my other computer, I'm not sure, it's AMD something or other. Quite good. Is it dropping frames? I feel like it might be. Or at least lagging, man. Anyway, let me just see. Alright, let's probably. I feel like this needs to be a wider. I feel like maybe adding the bow would be a good touch as well. Maybe some darkness under the nose area. Like Hear some darkness along here. Decreasing. Oh, it's so laggy out here. It's crazy. I don't know, do I want to add the bow? It's like this kind of orange with like a darker middle, I guess. I think the bow looks cool. Just adds an extra touch. And then we'll do like a music note. Same color as the juice box. Maybe we just get rid of this. Gotta remember how these things look. I think that will even do with like this dark green along here. Maybe like a shorter stem. Got good from afar, but far from good. I think that looks alright. Maybe because this is the foreground, we'll make this like a darker green. And then we'll make these darker again. My pants are getting tight. What does that mean, bro? See how this looks. Means I'm getting fat. Zordy, you're not fat, man. What did I say? 28, 56, and 112. I always do that. Whenever I'm doing stuff with the mouse, I can show you because this is wireless. But, so if I've got the mouse right, this is. It's probably why it needs to charge. But I'm holding the pen like this and I'm going around. So, and it's really annoying when I'm clicking because I'm like clicking and the pen's in the way. So when you do, put the fucking pen down, Dan. Fuck. Fuck me. It's so laggy, bro. Probably because the mouse needs a bit of a charge. Let me grab because it's going to need like a skinny bullshit one. I don't think it's gonna fit. Yeah, it's gonna need a really skinny one. I think this should work. Oh baby, is it great red pen season? Oh yeah, bro. Nah, it's not. It's cold here. In fucking. It's meant to be spring and summertime, bro. And it's meant to be really hot, but it's like, I don't know, 10 degrees or some shit. Ah, that's the mouse one. That's fucking that. It's already got one. I knew it was missing it. This fucker here. I mean, you're coming up to winter soon, so. Unless you can wear grey sweatpants at work, bro. That it's got the cap on it. That's hella annoying. It's not the one I need.
plugged in. Fuck, what did I just disconnect?
I think I disconnected something I shouldn't have. I mean, I definitely did. I think that was my keyboard. Right, keyboard's back in. That's in. This needs to be plugged in somehow. Hopefully there's a spot for it. Who needs a keyboard for drawing? Exactly. I need a keyboard for the shortcuts, bro. Alright, I need to get behind here because it's not going well. Hey, we're in. We're in, boys. Oh, there we go. Much better. Now plug this thing in. It should be way less laggy. There we go. All plugged in. Much better, man. Much, way less laggy. I'm glad I did that. Wait, saying that though, no, it's definitely a computer. Doesn't matter regardless, it's all good. We get a less hot summer and a hot summer. Who needs keyboard? It's about 12 Celsius outside here right now, but it's almost 3 a.m. Okay, day gets around 25. Dude, that's good, man. Is it what's it at the moment? Is it winter soon for you guys? It's winter soon? Currently in Adelaide, it's 12.6 with a max of 17. Overnight is going to be 10. It needs to be colder. Like your winter, or it's supposed to be winter. Wow. I guess you are in a hot place, so. Do you like the snow? Do you get snow close by or in the mountains or anything, or over winter? Right, we're fucking back. Sorry about that before Zordy and anyone who would be watching this? I don't know. Anyone who wants to watch this later on. Let's go to sprite size, make this 112. Let's export this. It hasn't snowed
here since 1999. Me and my pa, we were digging at
We've got snowballs from 1999 in the freezer. Something about that. Wow, that's quite a while, man. Whole city shut down, no doubt. What, to enjoy the weather? You would have been alive then, you old man. What were you, like 30? I joke, but I'm probably not far off. Summertime is gross here. What are we talking? Oh, it's 5? Close enough. What's the temp get up to in summer, man? -46, dude, yeah. Literally, that's like Adelaide, man. I don't think the weather where you're living is much far off, where I live, man. Cause yeah, it gets up to about, yeah, close to 50s, man, in summer, man. It's fucked. Yeah, and I don't know if it's ever snowed in here in Adelaide. Maybe up in the hills? Dude, yeah, really bad. Like in some, like up in the Northern Territory and stuff. Let's have a look, actually. Let's Google this shit. So, Northern Territory highest tech recorded. So, in the NT, see you in the NT, it's, yeah, close to 50. Fucking 121 degrees Fahrenheit. Oh, there you go, in SA, man. We had 50.7 back in 1960. There you go, look, this is not far off. The Nullarbor, man. That's 2019, dude. WA gets hot like that as well, 2019. Port Augusta, holy shit. That is literally where I was the other day, man. So yeah, it gets really hot in Adelaide, man. I don't know if you guys can see that, alright. But yeah, hectic. And it's only gonna get hotter, man. The way that the climate change has gone. Keep pumping the air full of bullshit. Not a good time. Oh, you know what? We need to. We need to add the white outline. I forgot to do that. But yes, well, you don't want to be working outside when it's freaking. When it's hot out there. Alright, time to do white outline. It's still laggy, it's just a bloody mate. What do you think of the emotes, Audie? Are you a fan? Not a fan? I mean, I know you're not a fan of me in general, but... You know. Alright, let's export this, redo it. How is work going, by the way? And your essay going? Yeah, okay. I mean, I don't mind them. They're my first time doing emotes, so... I think they're okay. I think they're not, like, amazing, but they're okay. I mean, it's all a learning experience, right? So it's more just me just having a bit of fun and going through the motions of everything and trying to work out what works and what doesn't work. I'm just brainstorming for that. It's not due until the 29th. Oh, right, okay. That's good. Okay. Add it to the pile. Back to the pile. Back to the pile. Do, 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 do. What's your idea so far, or? Did a good job. Alright, enough of that. What's next on the list? I'll have it done the next couple weeks before I go on my little vacation. Where you going on vacation, bro? Bit of a staycation, bit of a buttcation, moving your butt elsewhere. Maybe I do the sweat. The sweat one. That's good. You finish in November then? End of November? That's awesome, man. That's what you want. Staying home for the first couple of days and going to the beach. Nice, bro. Very nice. It's Gus, right? Haha, sure is, bro. Got it, bro. Sure is, Vic. Easy game. Nice, man. What's going on, Vic? Doing all right, man? Definitely sway, capital letters. Oops. Get rid of that. That's so annoying. Just lock that layer for now. if it needs that much of a... I feel like the chin collar is a bit too dark. You know what I mean? I feel like it almost needs to be this color. Or like even just a slightly darker version of this. Like that probably needs to be a little bit darker. Yeah, that's a little bit better. Used to kind of be like Alright, let's draw some sweat. Getting that blue right is probably the most important part. It's kind of like a... like that, kind of. Now, a water droplet is kind of like a three... what is it, 2 into 1? 3 into... It's very hard. Very hard to draw a good. What?
What's this one?
This one's the sweat of mine.
Oh, cute.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Very noisy. What are you eating? Huh? What?
Cornflakes.
Oh, right. I might heat up some that other meat.
Yeah.
Eventually. Maybe shortly, actually.
I told my stream how you took a bite and it was chicken.
Oh, shit. What did they say?
That was a bite. I was...
Sarah, Vic guessed it straight away. She's had heaps of food. No way she's still hungry. Always.
Why are you being scared of me, Yanya?
Alright, just heating up some food, some dinner 2.0. I was telling Sarah before, I can't eat shit, like jack shit anymore, in terms of food wise, like, wait, 28 by 28, that's right, yeah, 860, yep. Like, I had half a burger, maybe? And the burger was, like, not that big. And, I don't know, like that. That big-ish. It was a vegan chicken burger. It was really nice. And a couple of chips. But I had, like, a pack, which was, came with like vegan fried nuggets, some chips, dipping sauce, And the burger. And like, yeah, I used to be able to smash that all in one go. Used to be able to smash massive schnitzels and yeah, ever since becoming vegan, like, I just don't have the, how do I say it? Like, I don't have the appetite to eat a whole lot anymore. Like, I get full very quickly. Yeah, it's good and it's bad. Like, I mean, I feel like a big girl because I can't eat so much, but one of those things. I don't know, just things that you notice. Oh, fuck. Like quantity? Yeah. Quantity. Quantity, I can't eat anything. Like, yeah, it's hectic. I went a while where I couldn't eat a whole lot, but I recently my appetite has grown and just snack on everything. Yeah, I know. I used to snack a lot as well, a lot in between meals and I should probably put my headphones on so you guys can hear me a bit better. Yeah, I used to snack a lot between meals and used to, you know, eat quite big portions. And nowadays I'm skipping breakfast, having an okay lunch and an okay-ish sized dinner, but not that big. Just eating a lot less and not many snacks as well. So it's, yeah, I don't know. I'm not sure if there's anyone else that's gone through that that's vegan, but I'm sure there is. I think it's just my body adjusting to everything. Like, to a point where, like, I could share a meal with Sarah pretty easily, but she never wants to share, and then she never finishes it, so go figure, right? You're still doing some veggie meals, Zords? I thought you said your partner's vegetarian or something like that. Or I'm getting confused. I know the boys didn't agree with me being vegan on the weekend. I was giving them a whole bunch of flack and they were giving it right back at me. That's all good though, it's friendly banter. Oh, that's a good song actually. All right, sweat emote is done. What are we up to now? And then her tummy starts to hurt and she has to take big poos on the street. Yep.
Oh, I think my shit. My shit's ready.
This is the I don't know if you guys can see that, but the chip rings, I guess, that came in it. They're obviously normal chips. And some of that vegan fried chicken Asia.
Vegan fried chicken Nisha.
They even gave us vegan mayo and vegan, like, nice honey soy stuff. Super yum. The burger was okay. I was telling Sarah I'd probably give it like a 7 out of 10 for the burger. It's just Korean chicken and burger place. My mum and I would do vegetarian just to see in there, but we like having it. Yeah, that's right, I remember you saying. I thought it was your partner, but it was your mum. I remember. Alright, what are we doing now? We're going to do... Let's just go through the list. So, 1, 2, sweat. You know what, we'll just go through the numbers, I reckon. So we'll do a low emote. These have a very similar head frame. Alright, time to do the low emote. Thank you. But this thing's got 3,000 more anglerfish to get until it's 98. How's our Iron Man going towards? Probably got a very similar chin format. I'm just going off some reference on the other screen of kind of just some examples and sort of what I think would be suited. This obviously like different, right? Because it's a bunny rabbit. I can obviously change it. You've been slacking? Not good, bro. I've been slacking too, man. I'm probably doing a RuneScape stream and I might do two more emotes, this one and another one. Seven barrage runs tonight and then get off. Yeah, fair enough. Any drops? Skill grinding. What kind of skill grinding? I have to do some skill grinding. Bloody... I think I'm on the iron ore grind. The... no drops, but I got dupe, Brazzy and Varicom not long before that. Getting tired of dupes. Yeah. Dude, I can imagine, man. It must get super frustrating. There's 12 pieces I don't have. Give me those. Give me those pieces. I'll probably hop back on after work. I get all my busy work done here. Yeah, fair enough, man. I'll probably be on doing a stream. I don't know. Maybe in like half an hour. Might stream skate for like 2 hours. Roughly. Oh man, that makes it look like bloody, you know that thing from Dragon Ball Z? The pink dude? Pink alien dude? This guy. Majin Buu. Remember Boo? That's what it looks like, man. That's funny as. I thought it kind of looked like Oogie Boogie from Nightmare Before Christmas. Oogie Boogie, Nightmare Before Christmas. What? Dude, this thing's creepy AF! Yeah, you're not wrong. You are not wrong there, Zordy. Dude, this motherfucker, it's literally like the death version of Gash. You are spot on there, mate. You are spot on. so hard and annoying to get a good nose on this angle, man. Because it kind of needs to be like, all the way, like, the angle is really hard. To get it like perfect, it kind of needs to be like that. Even with three pink across. It's never gonna work because of the angle. It's never gonna be a perfect three banger across. I have a bunch of DBZ Funko Pops. I want a DBZ tattoo of my favorite villains. Yeah, man, that's sick. Have you got any tattoos, man? Excuse me while I eat again. What's your favorite DBZ villain, Zordy? No tattoos yet. I don't trust people in my town to do it. Are they not renowned for their tattoos back where you're from, man? I've got some ideas in mind of what I want. I want kind of like a Studio Ghibli sleeve on my left. I actually need to really think and book it in. I'm so keen to actually get it. I like Frieza, Perfect Cell, and Kid Buu. Dude, Kid Buu, yeah, nice. Some classics, man. Who's your favourite hero? Dude, Dude, that's why I like the, there's a RuneScape shirt that has the old man on it. Can't remember what the artist is. I got it from ages ago. I really like that one. It's of the old man. I've worn it a couple times. Get a RuneScape sleeve. You're not wrong, man. It's gonna be probably a RuneScape Studio Ghibli combo sleeve. Probably over the next couple of years. Teen Gohan. Fuck yeah, man. Good choice. Sure was, man. It's really hard to get like a... that'll do. Like stars kind of thing. It's more of like an orange. There's like an actual star. That's a lot. It's really hard to do. That looks like the bloody thing from Space Invaders. Get my shoulders and knees tatted green circles like they are trimmed, and get Gothic symbol on my chest. What the fuck? You fucking madman, bro. You're not gonna do that, you crazy motherfucker. Fuck, mad props if you actually do, man, and send me like some Photoshop bullshit of it. I'd lose it, man. I'd fucking lose it. looks alright. Maybe add a bit of white on the top of his head. Be pretty good. Fuck you. Sure, man. Yeah, great, bro. Perfect. Definitely get that. Lel. Wonder if anyone's got them. Let's have a look at this. Cuttings. Tattoos. Oops. Can't even spell. That's not bad. I've seen a couple of the old man. Yeah, I saw that one the other day. You should get that, bro. Definitely get that, Zordy. That'd fucking hurt though, man, on your spine, bro. This is fucking cool. I like that. That's actually really nice. That's the old copy and paste. Give me that. Gengar. Been watching a bit of Pokemon recently. That's alright. I don't mind that as well. Stepping on dangerous territory here though in the old Google tattoo search. Sure it's PG. That's pretty cool with the gold. I like that. I definitely would get like some sort of P hat. That Gengar one, like a Pokemon combo, would be sweet. I might actually do like a couple of Pokemon ones and make my own design. Similar to that Gengar one. That'd be a nice little side project. Oh god. Zora? Ah, you need the gnome, man. For sure. Yeah, I really like that Gengar one. Dude, there you go. There's a knee one, man. That's kind of cool. I like the squares. I definitely want to get some pixel stuff. Dude, some people, funny units. What? Fuck that, man. That looks like it hurt a lot. I like the writing though, it's very pixel-esque. Look at this absolute idiot. Whoa, oh man. Right, that's enough. Looking at that. Max cape on the back, yeah man. That'd be alright actually. Let's save this. Pretty sure this is 28/28. Again, I'm always holding this fucking pen. Every time, man. Yeah, this mouse. I could actually do the 200% on here, but just to make sure and like to look at everything looks kind of okay, I like to just do it in the sprite size here. If you change canvas size as well, it won't actually change the how do I put it? It won't actually change the size of the sprite. So yeah, it's a thing you need to look out for. Alright, let's open these bad boys. Oops. Oh, no, wrong one. Oh, fuck. I do that every time, man. I always forget. I always forget to do the white outlines. Fucking Dorty, man. What are you doing? You're not reminding me. I'm just playing, man. It's gonna be easier if I use my pen. I should actually eat this before it goes cold. Oh, shit. That's a lot of sauce. Alright. I think we should. Yeah, that'd be good. I was gonna say, I don't know if it would take away from that area, but we'll see. That looks better. You know what, I know in this case it's going to be good, so let's just do... ...200%. Yep. I think that's 400% on what it is. Then if we open them, it should... we should delete that. Yeah, that works. Even when opening that, it was a bit hectic because I didn't like the stars much. All right. Now, we should be able to put this on layer one. Crunch. Sorry, is it really loud? It's very crunchy, man. It's refried, and they were already fucking crunchy, so apologies for anyone's ears who fucking dies tonight. Hope I don't pop some eardrums with those crunch noises. I feel like it'd be very loud and very clanchy. Lull. Every time, get the pen out of my hand. It's such a habit. It's fine? Okay. Good, good. I haven't put the mic away. Put the mic down. Alright, let's see how this looks. Oh, hello! Thank you. Just about to send it to you, actually. For disapproval? Alright, that's three, so I think that's gonna do me on the whole art stream tonight. But you know, at least we got three done, which is nice, so don't need to save that. Get rid of these. Get rid of that. Yeah, we'll save that. So we can bring them up actually. So yeah, tonight's fiasco. Music, sweat and lol. Fucking hell! Chill! This mouse sometimes needs to chill out. Anyway, yeah, you get the idea. That's sort of what happened, where we're at. Get rid of this for a little bit. Bro, this is so hypersensitive. What the F? This mouse, man. No, dude. Fuck me. Bro, this mouse. Anyway. My OCD is going to crack it if I don't line these up perfectly. There you go. That's what we did tonight, and yeah, I mean, we had some fun. We didn't actually crash. I might actually put this as my snap that in, save that as stream upload photo, put that in. Yeah, I think it went well, and slowly but surely we'll get some more ticked off and work towards getting like a full set. I think the full set is how many? 31. 31 emotes, and you can do 5 tier 2 and then 5 tier 3. And then on top of that, you can do some other things. I can't remember what they're called. But yeah, there's 31 emotes all up. I think it's slowly but surely I've got like seven now? Seven? One, two, three. Yeah, 4, 5, 6, 7. Which is cool. So, thanks for tuning in. Appreciate everyone's time and patience and, you know, getting there. It's one of those things that takes some time and, yeah, it's not a overnight process. I could spend a few more hours on it, but it's already 10:30. And I just want to chill out and play some RuneScape. Hope everyone's had a good night and I will catch you guys next time or on the RuneScape stream if you guys want to tune in for that. But I will see you next time. And I actually thought about doing a new ending stream thing as well. I might incorporate some rabbit emojis, like bouncing around and saying, yeah, like a nice little gif. Or like guys driving a car, like through the car window and some things coming by it. I always thought about that. But yeah, we'll work it out. We'll get there in the end. All a good time. Alright, see you soon.